Atlas number 8, Nielsen G.
Hello. Are you guys enjoying the night so far? Awesome. Okay, so I wrote this song for a very special girl. And the title of this song is Treat You Like a Queen.
Thank you. to look down. Who knows what could be found in this deep blue sea? I'm not the only one that's lost out here. Who knows what I've become? They're coming to get me. They're coming to get me. Ooh, all my life with no oars. I'm trying to reach the distant shores. I'm not sure which way to go. It's so hard to go with the flow.
Who's in the first grade?
the 4 beat.
We are dedicating this song to Maya because her grandma's in the hospital, and that's why she's at me right now.
Wow, great job, finalists. Thank you again for sharing your amazing songs.
At this moment, we'd like to thank our auditors, who will be tallying all of our judges' scores and audience lists, and financial consultants, Ms. Letty Garcia and Gigi Gray-Ricars. Thanks very much, ladies.
While our volunteers are gathering your yellow subs, let us once again acknowledge our amazing sponsors. After which, let's take a quick look at the winners, at three winners last year who had their original songs produced by Kai Folk Nielsen of Blue Light Studios, Tim Neuhaus of Ear Art Music Studios, and the Pacific Audio Visual Institute, supervised by James Buddy Rogers. Plus, let's meet their hairstyling sponsor and celebrity hairdresser, James Valiant of Suki's Richmond.
We'll be right back. got my strap on my shoulder, standing at the door. Said goodbye to mom, shook my father's hand, and thanks to my sister for the good times we've had. So write them letters, 'cause I'll respond. And no, I'm not gone, I'll be back when you want. Walk down the street.
And you're intoxicated.
Just the whole glamour, you know, you have your clothing, you have your makeup, and you also have your hair. It's a really good symbiotic relationship what we have with Suki's, as well as for this big event coming up. And if I can be a part of the whole hair experience on the star experience, I'd be more than happy to do so.
From me and the Everiathing team, as it is coming to the witching hour, be sure that you are safe outside, wear lots of bright clothes, or you can wear dark clothes, maybe put a flashy helmet on your head, do not get hit by a car, take all the candy that you can, make sure that your pillowcase is big enough to bag the person next to you, and have a very safe Halloween. Time for trick or treat.
Looking at me through your window, boy, you had your eye folded up. Take you for a joyride. We've got some candy for you inside.
My name's Richard Tickleman.
Hey guys!
It's Rhea.
Welcome, Rhea.